It's World Oceans Day. It's time for us to take care of the ocean that's been taking care of us. The ocean has absorbed a third of our CO2, half of the heat generated by global warming, and produces the oxygen we breathe. So let's stop putting plastics in the ocean, let's keep it clean, and let's move to a carbon-free economy. Right, Lucy? She says yes.